So every song I play, I dedicate to the beautiful Miss Amanda Barton over there on the fiddle.
Thank you. Yeah.